Sutton gets a 4-game suspension.
Yep, the blow to the head, as the NHL announced it, to Darcy Tucker. And that had happened just after Eric Lindros had been in a melee kind of along the boards. And so everything kind of just kind of lost control at that point in time, and the game really got out of hand.
And for those thinking back to the melee that you spoke of, there were a couple of incidents where it seemed like the linesmen were victimized by some hostilities exhibited by Toronto and Atlanta. Mark Tkachuk went down in somewhat of an awkward position with Eric Bolton. Bolton, though, will not be suspended. It's been determined firsthand from the linesman Tkachuk himself that he slipped on the play. So that particular incident was worse than it appeared. The Darcy Tucker one, clearly not. It was a